everyone! In this video, we're creating a new flag for Paraguay. This is the current flag of Paraguay. We recommend you check out our Paraguay flag review video. We won't spoil it by revealing the score, though we can say it fell far short of a perfect 10 out of 10. So what are the issues with the flag? The biggest problem is that it bears the national seal of the country. Not only that, the reverse of the flag bears the seal of the treasury. The seals are highly detailed, and this makes the flag very difficult to reproduce. The seals also have writing, and writing should never be used on flags. The use of these seals means the flag also has too many colors, and there are also contrast issues within the seals. The final problem with the flag is that it's too similar to the flag of the Netherlands. We're going to deal with all these issues as we create our design. We're going to use the same striped colors of the current flag and apply it to our design. To make the flag more distinctive, we're going to use diagonal stripes rather than horizontal. Starting with a blank canvas, we're going to begin with a blue stripe that runs from the upper hoist to lower fly. Next, we're going to put two white stripes either side of the blue one. Each white stripe is half the thickness of the blue stripe. Now we're going to place two red triangles at the lower hoist and upper fly. And this completes the base design of the flag. Next, we're going to add an element to the flag. Looking at the national seal, it contains a yellow five-pointed star. We're going to take the star and place it on the blue stripe halfway between the hoist and fly. And this is our completed design. So what was our thinking behind the design? We wanted to keep the main colors of blue, white, and red, as they are essentially the national colors of the country. Because these colors are used on many flags, we decided to do a diagonal design to make the flag stand out among the many flags which have vertical or horizontal stripes. Charging the flag with the yellow star was a pretty easy choice for us. It gives the flag a more complete and distinctive look. As well as that, the star brings with it important symbolism. It's known as the Star of May, and it recalls the date of the country's independence, May 14, 1811. For the symbolism of the colors, we're going to use the same symbolism of the current flag. Blue stands for liberty and truth. The two white stripes symbolize peace and unity among the people. The two red triangles stand for courage and equality. If we were to review the flag using the five basic principles of flag design, the flag would score highly. The flag has a simple design and it has good meaningful symbolism. The flag has four colors, which is one more than the recommended maximum of three, so it loses out on top marks for color. The flag has good color contrast with the white stripes separating the darker blue and red, and also the yellow star has good contrast on the blue stripe. The flag has no lettering, seals, or coat of arms. And finally, our flag is distinctive among those of sovereign countries. Our overall score for the flag would be 9.7 out of 10. So what do you guys think? Did we make a good decision with our diagonal stripes? What do you think of our addition of the star? Let us know your thoughts in the comments. Remember to subscribe to our channel and check out our other videos. Thank you for watching.